My dad's side.
Yes! Pub crawling!
I know, it sucks when you stand over
it. Is it gonna rain?
For me too.
Hello.
Hey there.
How you
doing? Town, Indiana, rock on.
And your name?
Dennis McFarland.
And yours?
Paul Novotny from Green Bay, Wisconsin, home of the Green Bay Packers.
So is this your first time here doing the walk?
Yes, it's my first time. Sixth.
I don't remember the first four, but
so
yeah, this is a great event. It seems like it's growing every year. It started out first time we did it. There's maybe 50, 60 people, and what do we got here today? 3,000, 4,000, something like that. Two, three, nine, side by each, going down the road there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do y'all think about this weather we're having today?
Well, we're hoping it's going to get better. We came down last week and. We're hoping that next week's going to be beautiful. It's a great place for tourists, so I must say. We're having lots of fun here.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing good. And what's your name?
Danielle.
And where are you from?
From Houston, Texas.
Wow. And yourself?
Christy, from Houston, Texas.
So, are y'all down here for spring break?
We are.
Is this your first time doing the pub crawl?
Yes.
And what do you think about it?
It's fun.
So, would you recommend it to your friends to come down next year with you?
Sure.
Yeah. And you?
It gets fun after the third bar. Everybody starts getting a lot more friendly after the third bar.
Well, there's quite a few more bars to go.
Yes, there are.
get your name?
John McLean.
And
formerly known as Jock.
Now I heard that you are true blue.
I don't know what you mean by true blue.
Well, I think by your accent.
I'm Scottish.
Exactly.
Yeah, but today I'm Irish.
Today you're Irish. Yes. Okay. So tell me, how many times have you been down here for this? I've seen you a couple times down here before.
This is my 31st consecutive year.
Wow.
Yeah, I started right back in 1980, the first time I had a parade here.
Well, I have to ask you something. I noticed, now I'm going to play with your leg here a minute, but I've noticed that you got a little dagger down here. Tell me about that.
Well, skin do.
Now, what is that for?
Protection.
Protection?
For all these women who want to know what I'm wearing under my kilt.
Now, have you had anybody come up to you and, you know, go, woo?
Not lately. No.
Well, they're not doing their job, are they?
No, one time it was a problem, but in my younger days, I guess.
Hey, how are y'all doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
I'm doing good. Big turnout in here today.
Yep, we were expecting it, though. So we're on the pub crawl for Paparacos, so we knew they were coming. We were on it last year, so it's a lot of fun.
So what do you think about this, everything that's happening today?
I'm from New York, so St. Patrick's Day is a national holiday for me, so I'm pretty much used to it.
Hello, Miss Katie. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Good, good. So tell me, what do you think about all this today?
Oh, I think it's great. I think it's fun. I think a lot of people are going to be having a good day today.
So have you ever been a part of anything like this?
I haven't been a part of anything like this. I think it's pretty crazy because this is only my second day, so I'm not sure what people are going to do.
Now, where are you from?
I'm from here in Alabama. I graduated from school last year and just hanging out.
Well, perfect place to hang out.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. And your name?
Jordan.
Jordan. And now where are you from?
Oklahoma State.
So you down here for spring break?
Yes.
You just got caught up in all the madness today, huh?
Yeah, more or less. We saw it and we had to come. So my whole pledge class is here.
Now this is your first time down here doing this?
Yes, it is. We went to Destin last year, but we did this year. So we've had a lot of fun.
So what do you think about all this?
It's crazy. I didn't know people like St. Patrick's Day this much.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Good, good, good.
And what is your name?
I'm Dante. Don Olde.
Okay, so where are you from?
Waterloo, Iowa.
Wow. So is this your first time down here, or have I seen you before?
I've been down here 25 years.
Wow.
Yes.
Tell me, what's up with the green beard?
I'm not sure. No.
Gotta put the...
No, yeah.
You can't swear on this thing, can you?
Okay, it's early in the morning, okay? Top of the morning to you.
Same to you.
Okay.
So, do you have any Irish blood in you, or are you just naturally happy this way?
I do have some Irish blood, only about 25%. But old day, what? You know, everybody is Irish, so what the hell? Heck.
How y'all doing today?
We're having fun.
Good. And what's your name?
Julie Brett.
And your name?
Oh, I'm sorry.
From Michigan.
And your name?
Leslie Walsh.
And where are you from?
Michigan.
And you?
And I'm Brett Walsh. I'm her brother from Michigan.
I'm Gil Brett from Michigan.
And we're the Papa and Nana. We've been doing it for 17 years, coming for St. Patrick's Day.
So what do you think about the crowd today?
Wonderful. Wonderful. It really is. It's inspiring.
Now, would you happen to know if you have any Irish blood in you or not?
I do, yeah.
So tell me, what do you think about it?
I think it's great. What a turnout, you know. Tons of people. I was real surprised.
And you?
I love it. It's great. I'll be back next year.
Well, thank y'all so much, and y'all enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.